Hello guys, D-Man here, or should I say Captain Neckbeard. And today on Captain Neckbeard Eats, we have a bucket of chicken from A&W, and my cat is interrupting me. This is a 10-piece bucket, and we also have some A&W gravy, because who doesn't love the gravy with the A&W stuff? Of course, the gravy is one of the best parts of the chicken, so. Delicious. I love A&W stuff all the time. What I like to do with this stuff is just lay it out because it's too annoying just to keep on taking it out of the thing. So I just like to lay it out like this, piece by piece on a plate. By the way, this is an A&W plate, so you can get this if you want. Unless your A&W doesn't have plates. Sometimes they don't, I'm assuming, but mine does. So we're going to lay these out here, these bad puppies out like this. Lay them all out nice and evenly, nice and evenly. Some of them are going to overlap, of course, because the plate isn't that big. Not big enough to hold 10 pieces at once, but it doesn't really matter. Oh, that's my drink, by the way. That's water. For a minute there, I thought that was my gravy, and I was about to dump it all over, because what we do next is you grab this delicious, delectable gravy. Gravy is my favorite thing, by the way. Favorite, what would you call this? Condiment? Condiment, yeah. Why not? Gravy is my favorite condiment. And then we just dump it all over the chicken wings. Chicken pieces. Chicken wings included in there. But chicken pieces, chicken drumsticks, chicken everything. We just dump it all over it because, you know, that's just the way I like it. Then you lick it clean, you put your finger in there, you get all the excess gravy, because I love gravy, dude. I love gravy. Gravy on anything is delicious. Gravy on cookies, ice cream, pizza, chicken, fries, anything. Just gravy on everything is delicious, and trust me, I have tasted it, and it is delicious. It gives a very interesting taste to some things, like chocolate and stuff like that, but it is delicious. Ever have gravy in a chocolate bar? Try gravy on a chocolate bar. It is magnifique. Gravy is the nectar of the gods. I should know, because I know the gods. But anyways, let us get started. With what piece first? Let's try this wing, I guess. Drenched in gravy. Plus, I love the skin. Oh, the skin is probably the best part, except for the gravy, of course. I wish these were all boneless. That'd be cool. I want a boneless bucket of chicken. It's my forehead. Yeah. Okay, so now the next one. Ooh, this one's like a... Oh, this is the same wing. That is good. God damn, boy. That's good. Delicious. I hope you can hear me. I hooked up the mic, so I hope you can hear me. Let me try to elevate it. Elevate it. Okay. Put it right there. That should be better, I think. I'm not sure. Sometimes it doesn't work. Sometimes it does. You know, it's a pain in the ass. I have no napkin, sadly. But, you know, here's a chicken leg. gotta say, this is one of my favorite parts because it has so little bones in it. It just has this one big bone. So you can just wrap your mouth around and just, I'm gonna just grab some napkin. It's actually toilet paper, to be honest, but you know, it's close enough to a napkin. When you're eating chicken, though, you always gotta be careful about those little bones. Because, man, do those things hurt to swallow. By accident, of course. I gotta say, out of A&W in Kentucky, Kentucky used to be my favorite, but I feel like they changed some stuff about their chicken, to be honest. So A&W is kind of my favorite for the skin and stuff, but I still love Kentucky as well. A big piece, huh? Burning my fingers a little bit. Hard to get a good grasp when your fingers are on fire. I always like to pick the bone clean. But it is delicious. Delicious so far. Delicious so far. I'm gonna have another wing because, you know, the wings are probably the least favorite part of this because they're so small and they're so bony. Excuse-moi. I know I said that wrong, by the way. I love the taste, I love the feeling as I eat it, but then the after effects, I hate. Always makes me feel like garbage. But I can't help it. I just have to eat it, man. By the way, this is water. I don't drink pop. I know, it's funny. It's like, I don't drink pop, but I eat fast food. I don't eat fast food much, by the way. This is like a once in a month thing. It's usually not this big, but I had a coupon, so why not, right? And plus, no one's around to share it with, so. To eat next. I don't even know if I can finish this all, man. I'm getting stuffed already. To be honest, if I can't finish this all, this video will just end and I'll just eat the rest later by myself, you know? Sometimes you gotta do that, you know? Cause like, usually I don't eat this much, so it's not that easy for me to eat this much. Take a big chunk off and then all of a sudden, small little bone in your mouth. Again, what I always say, watch when you're eating chicken and stuff like that. Sometimes this stuff will surprise you. I'm sorry guys, but I couldn't do it. I'm full guys. I have 3 pieces left. I'm gonna eat this last piece. And then that's it for this video guys. Sorry, but next time, I'll be sure to bring something, you know, more. Not more, just like something else obviously. But I'm gonna have to finish these like later. Probably like tomorrow or something like that, because I am stuffed. But this is the last one. My last chicken leg. It's fitting to have a chicken leg at the end, I think. Because I like chicken legs. My favorite, so. The ones after these, by the way, are these. Puppies, these gigantic ones. Never too full to lick up gravy though. It's basically like a beverage. never too full to drink pop or stuff, are you? So, never too full to drink gravy. Okay. I just grab some toilet paper because I don't have any napkins because I guess they decided that I don't need napkins because they didn't send me any napkins. They were like, hey, you want a plate? Sure. You want gravy? Sure. They're like, you need any napkins? And I'm just like, sure. And they're like, oh, well, you don't need napkins. That's what goes through your head. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this. As you can see, I have, sadly, 3 pieces left. I can't engorge myself anymore for you guys, sadly. I don't want to hurl or anything because I have done that before. And it's a terrible thing. When I was, like, fatter back in the day. I used to like literally engorge myself until like I couldn't eat anymore and I just hurled all up because that's how bad I was at a certain point in my life, and I'm not going to do that again. I'm not going to turn into that guy again. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, tell me what you think. Tell me if there's any other places maybe that you want me to get food from. I can't promise anything, but maybe in an upcoming video, and by upcoming, I mean like maybe months or maybe even like a week from now, I don't know. Maybe months, maybe not. Who knows? But maybe in an upcoming video, I will eat it, and it will be nice. Anyways, I hope you liked this. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Hit that bell notification because you love my content. And as always, my friends, stay sane for chicken and...
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that video, because I know I did. But anyways, I hope you liked it. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Hit that bell for notifications, and that's pretty much it. Do it because she wants you to, and I do too. So subscribe, watch the videos, hit one of these things on the screen right now. Okay, bye-bye, peace.